The Phantom is not only the ultimate status symbol, it's the holy grail of handcrafted luxury automobiles. Its decadent design is derived from an aluminum structure that rides atop an air suspension for euphoric comfort. Prodigious power is provided by a 563-horsepower twin-turbo V12 paired with an 8-speed automatic and rear-wheel drive. An interior tailored for kings can even be adorned with a custom artwork dash. Its dizzying array of tech includes night vision and a distinct laser light system. There are many attractions to being a billionaire. You could open a private zoo, commission statues depicting yourself as various historical figures striking heroic poses, or, if you want to go full Blofeld, hollow out your private island to hide a moon-melting death ray. Alternatively, you could forget such fripperies and just buy a Rolls-Royce Phantom. You don't need to be an actual billionaire to afford one, but you do need to be somewhere toward the top of the 1%. Rolls-Royce CEO Torsten Muller-Advoz says that owners will almost exclusively be ultra-high-net-worth individuals, those with more than $30 million in cash and liquid assets. While the standard Phantom won't be priced significantly above the outgoing version, figure around $450,000, it will be possible to more than double that through the sort of personalization that Rolls encourages its buyers to indulge in, such as installing commissioned art in the dashboard or color matching the exterior to the exact shade of the sunset behind your beach house in the Maldives. This is a car for people who don't care what it costs.